I feel paralyzed. All right, everyone, what's going on? It's the Lemon King here, and welcome back to 3 out of 10, episode number 2. And if you haven't watched the first one yet, I would highly recommend it, or else you're going to be very lost at what's going on in this game. But basically, it's a storytelling type of game where you kind of intervene at different parts and get to play different mini games and stuff like that. So, yeah, so go check out the first video if you haven't yet, but otherwise, we're going to get right in here and get going with episode number 2 called Foundations 101. And we can't park on campus, so I guess we're going to be walking to college or wherever school we're going to. Just do it. Just get into it. The interns. True. I gotta change their diapers. I see. All right, back to school. Try to recruit Ben, Joan, and Viper. Definitely don't recruit Jeb. And play the shark game. All right, Viper. It's an order, Sergeant. Easiest way to take care of it. That was a lot easier than needed. All the bloodstains? Oh, all the bloodstains are gone. Would you look at that? Alright, what do you want, little guy? Is that your only answer? I'm gonna try new things. How'd you get banned from that campus? All right, then. I like getting missing people. Yeah, can I leave? Oh, I can throw another intern down. Microwave flash. That door looks like I should go in there. I should go in that door too. Why are all these doors blocked off? This is a fire hazard. And there's noises coming from down there. I played a game. I don't see why people wouldn't like this game. This game is like perfect. Just need to, make it not a tiger trick. Oh, got attacked. That's a brick wall at the end. What? Okay. That changed. Achievements. Add achievements. Doesn't mean there's nothing fun in the meeting room. Why can't we have a meeting to recruit the others? Just saying. Joan just doesn't leave that bookshelf. Yeah. There. Where's Bennett? Staying here. Kevin, let's go. I don't want to bring Jeb, Oh. True. The baseball team. Here's Crowbar. Follow GPS to school. Don't lose the interns. Optional. Air brake. Air handbrake. All right. Help me out. That car wasn't neat anyway. These interns seem pretty stable. Not seem like the preferred route to get to the campus. Definitely doesn't seem like the preferred route. That was a nice landing though. Excuse me, coming through. Hey, yeah, don't honk at me. There's a honk button, there's no damn honk button. Ah, well, whoops. No. Don't. There's a train now, okay. Stuff exploding. What kind of town do we live in? There's these potholes. Is this Pennsylvania? Only have 5 seconds. All right. Do this again. That was pathetic. But assume we don't want to touch. Oh my. Waste. Is this GTA now? He die. He die and it's wasted? Nope. What was that? It just exploded! Like a rocket to the damn moon. Right, this is the one. Can't possibly mess this up again. Not today, car. It's my turn. Raiders in the middle of the road. Well, there goes the interns. Hitting these arrows adds a second of time. Hopefully, we didn't need all those interns. Yeah. feel like that might impact the star count at the end. But, you know, we'll just... Why? Why are you there? You know, they're going back to where they belong anyway, so it doesn't really matter what happens to them. It's better if they have some kind of like physical damage now. That train just ran over a car, so I mean, you can't complain about my driving. They'd rather take some physical damage here than they would be getting eaten by the engineers. So beggars can't be choosers, alright? We're doing a little bit better than last time. Alright, we lost two. We got majority, okay? Majority rules. We got one back, so that's fine. Made it to our destination. I'll call that a success. You know, just had to do it a couple times over. Mining zone. Realize he's not wearing shoes. CIA hug. True. At least they're honest. The three out of 10 accreditation rating. Oh. That's good. Think about that one. Alright, so we have to not get blown up by the recruiting agent. Is that what I'm here? Change formation to avoid attacks. VASDs move groups, space is next, and shift is last. It's not an easy... Oh, how did he get hit? not the easiest thing to do. There's not a lot. Like, how are... Is there, like, one specific formation that should, like, work? Like, all these? I think I... Yeah, 3 stars. Take it. Why not? They don't have a stop, but you can still kick them. Simple enough. Oh, it'll do. Alright, I guess we have to find a classroom. Why do we have to find 3 of them? That's looking place. Out of the way. Let's go upstairs. Ah, so there's a classroom. I like classrooms. Oh, that one. I want to learn about construction. Ray trace everything. How long does this go on? I like just reciting things. I know what it says. Pro tip 62, never talk to what? Never talk to engineers? Maybe? Oh. Still have to ray trace everything, but... What other room do you want to go to? Just drop them off and leave. Oh. We had launched the nuclear missile sequence. But automated intern factory? Thank you. Yeah, maybe not. You just have to be packaged up in 4 days and you're ready to go. Where would they keep another thing? It's laying over here? Sure. Immediately highlight it around to pick up. A real wooden crate. Rubber duck back there. Ever have an issue you can't resolve? Try talking to the rubber duck about it. Yep, that's pretty much solves everything. Yeah, piece. Air piece upstairs. Seems like no one's actually working here, so I don't know what's going on. What the hell? What happened there? They just like send people up here to work for the day, they're trapped in, and then when it's time to go, they just drop them back down. This is efficient. Hey, Mitch. There's pieces. That makes sense now. Why? It's not our problem.3 o'clock is exercise hour. Stinkies. I have to control the intern. Oh boy. Gets the keys, don't get spotted. Optional. Collect all stars. Hold for a charge bounce. I assume I don't want to get spotted by Mr. Robot. You saw nothing. Want this star though. Well, that ends that. Why are there so many of these guys down here? Keep rolling my way through. I don't really see another way to go about this. That's way up there. How do I just gotta aim right? All right, 2 stars. I mean, if you really wanted to focus on getting him, I'm sure you could, but how is he going to get back, though? True. Maybe he would. Use the interns to attack back. Destroy all robots, switch build direction with pylon. Craft exploding intern. Space is to swing the bat. Shift is to switch the build direction. That was quick. Get a better hang of this. I wasted that. I want to beat this thing. This isn't that hard, but it's just there's so many that just pop into play you have to keep an eye on. Was quicker. And kaboom. You moved the last second. Come on, come on, hurry up. Right, one more, one more, one more. 15 more robots to destroy. God, so close. Only 5 left. Forget it. Disappointment. Up in the dark room. All right then. Take care of that. No problem. Number one. Number one on the leaderboard. Number one. Make sure we know that here. Don't forget this day. All right, everyone. Well, that was 3 out of 10, episode number 2. If you all enjoyed, hit that like button and hit that notification bell to be notified of episode 3, which will be coming very soon. And subscribe if you haven't already. And we will see all of you guys next time.